Here are the best Chapter 3 controller settings. If you want the Battle Pass but cannot afford it, do not worry, because I am gifting my fans and subscribers the Battle Pass for free. So remember guys, just drop a like, you have to subscribe, and then comment your Epic Games usernames down below so I can add you. Other than that, let's just get straight into the settings. So in Chapter 3, they added a slide hold time. Now this is kind of the mechanic that's actually allowing you to slide in game. Now what I actually recommend you guys have this at, the absolute best setting to have this at is 0.120 seconds. Now this is not too fast and is also not too slow, and basically what you have to do is hold down B or your crouch button to basically go ahead and slide, and this is the time it takes for you to slide. Remember guys, put that new slide hold time at 0.12 seconds. Another new setting they added in the new season is reticle ammo indicator. Now what I want you guys to go ahead and do is actually go ahead and switch this to on. So now this is going to actually go ahead and indicate you when you are running low on ammo, and is something added in the new season of Chapter 3 Fortnite that you definitely need to make sure is turned on. So reticle ammo indicator, turn this to on. And in a new season, they did actually add a new shotgun and assault rifle. So if you preferred item slots, what I need you guys to do is actually have shotgun as your first slot, and then for your second slot is actually going to be assault rifle, because they added a newer sight rifle into the game that actually works a bit like an SMG. So we can actually replace our old SMG slot and put the AR here, because this is going to be the new best controller settings for you guys. And then slot 3 and 4, consumable items, and then slot 5 needs to be a utility item. For something like HUD scale in the new season, there's a load of stuff cramming up your HUD, so I actually recommend you guys playing on 75%. This is not going to take up too much of your screen, but it's also going to be very useful to you so you can see your thing. Now this next one here, mouse flight. As you can see, they've actually added aircrafts back into the game, guys. Yes, so all you need to do is leave this at 100%, and if you do not play mouse and keyboard, leave it on off. But just a cool thing they added in the new season, it says aircraft steering. All right, so for the actual controller settings, what I want you guys to go ahead and do is have controller auto run turned on, build immediately, build a pro, turn that on as well. Edit hold time, you need to actually have this on the lowest possible, and actually have this at 0.1. And now remember slide hold time, we already talked about this one, and this is 0.12. Vibrations, I need you guys to actually go ahead and have this turned off, because this is actually going to go ahead and distract your fingers when shooting, and you do not want to mess up your range. Now in the new season, I recommend you guys play on 8% for your dead zones, because in the new season there's quite a little bit of lag, but you do not want to have it too sensitive where you're going to get stick drift. So have this at 8% for both of the dead zones. But controller, it's another new setting, you need to guys go ahead and turn this on, and have both of the dead zones set to 1% for both of them, guys. So definitely make sure you have both of these turned on, and then we can move on to exponential or linear. What do you guys want to use in the new season? I personally think the exponential in the new season has got more aim assist and actually has been buffed. So definitely use exponential if you prefer it, or if you need to use linear, you can do. It's up to you guys on whatever you prefer. Aim assist strength, leave this at 100 in a new season, and dampening time at 0. For ADS speeds, also use 8% in the new season. These are the god settings. You need to be using 8% for your ADS speeds. This is just what is the best. Build mode sensitivity multiplier, what you guys need to be playing at is 2% exactly. And edit mode sensitivity multiplier, you want to go ahead and scroll this all the way up to 2.1%. But these are useless without the actual normal look sensitivity, which if you want to go ahead and scroll down here, the main overall sensitivity you've all been waiting for, you guys want to go ahead and turn this all the way up to 45% in the new setting. In the new season, this is the god settings, guys. So make sure to go ahead and enter into the Battle Pass giveaway by dropping a like, subscribing to the channel, and commenting down your Epic Games usernames down below. And other than that, guys, I will see you in the next video. Have fun in the new season.